was a helmet to helmet. I did too. Great job by the officials of seeing that.
Well, you got to believe this is two downs left for UCLA. They need 29 yards. The back shoulder throw. Unbelievable. A first down for UCLA.
Arizona State probably has to figure, what can they do? This UCLA team is not going away. Rosario here, back shoulder stop, comes up with it, then makes this move right there to get the first down. I'll tell you, Alden Darby's probably wondering what's going on here.
Rosario does a good job of adjusting to the ball. I mean, right in front of me, you can see him throwing the ball, and Prince put it in a location.